continues the path of success, the group is embarking on a new life that socially economically enhanced the lifestyle in the United Arab Emirates. Rest areas are an essential element of the complete highway system. The concept is to create a place where people can rest, eat, shop and sleep along the busy road between the two major cities. They are provided for the safety and convenience of the traveling public. This project program to accommodate restaurant, retail, business center, gift shop, supermarket, car and truck service center, as well as short and long stay. Madinat bin Zayed Community Center project plot is 27,188.69 square meters. The site located 18 kilometers from the center of Abu Dhabi Island between the E30 highway and the E22 Abu Dhabi to Al Ain Road, from which it can be easily accessed. The center is well located within the center of the local community. The Sheikh Boat Mall project land plot, which has an area of 25,037.58 square meters. It is well located within the center of Sheikh Boat neighborhood on the corner of 38 and 25 streets. It is easily accessible from the street 33. It is literally on the edge of the desert, but big plans are in the works for making this another well-serviced district, powerful and competitor to the crowded Abu Dhabi Island Center. Providing the right balance that can be struck between commercial and community uses. This project will accommodate all community needs, such as but not limited to general and special retail, food court, supermarket, bank, ATM, spa, fitness, bookstore, service centers, daycare, children playground, hairstyles, clinics, and many more.